एयर कंडीशनर। द एयर कंडीशनर वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाय विलियम हैवीलैंड कैरियर इन द ईयर 1902।
An air conditioner can be an important addition to the home. It has become a summer necessity in today's modern world. There are a variety of air conditioners with a variety of cooling capacity to suit the room requirements. Now, to see how an air conditioner works, it takes heat from the air inside a room or a building and transfers it to air outside. A fan blows hot, humid air over an evaporator. Inside the evaporator is a liquid refrigerant that vaporizes. As it does so, it takes heat from the air and condenses the air moisture into drops. The cool, dry air returns to the room.
The air conditioner is one of the main cooling machinery for human. It is used in offices, hospitals, theaters, shopping malls, houses, and more.